guys, today we're going to be reading this book called Stick and Stone. Stick and Stone. Stick, Stone. Lonely, alone. No fun alone, stick and stone. There comes pine cone, stick and stone. Pine cone makes fun, stone sad. How would you feel if you were sad and somebody bullied you? Kind of makes fun of him. And he was just a ball around a circle. Kadabra. That's the word. How? I think that's a magic word for him to walk away. Can you see a stick and stone? This is the back. This is the front. And this is the back. We're almost in the back. He stomps away. See pinecone stomping away? They go to a cave. Stone makes a path. There is eyes looking at me. Ah, escape! Stick, stone, not alone. Thunder flashes in the sky. Stone runs away. Wait! He's in the storm. Stick and pine cone. Stone alone. Sad. Help! He's in the swamp. Pond. Thanks for saving me. You're welcome. Stick, stone, not alone. Tear together again. Stick, stone, and pine cone. 10. The end. So how do you like that book I read? Also on the back, if you want to read this, you can. This says, what do you see? What does it say here and here? Hope you like this video. Bye. I'll see you on my channel soon.